You can take a small bite. Just bite the corner like this. You see? Just bite it. Gentle.
There's a story. Get over here and listen. Are you listening? Today we're going to go to the beach. We're going to eat a little bit of chicken. Hey, hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
Yep, that one's Nash's.
तेरी यारी को मैंने तो खुदा माना, याद करेगी दुनिया.
Oh, loves you, okay? You remember that? Mommy loves you so much.
My parents force me to wear diapers when visiting other people's houses because I am not yet potty trained. Maybe if I give my mom puppy eyes, she might take this shit off. Let me try again.
You take 6 feet back, back up, back. What the hell? What?
Mom is pissed the fuck off at me because last night she decided to braid her hair before bed for the first time ever. I couldn't sleep, so I went over to say hi at 3 a.m. and saw her braid. It reminded me of my favorite rope toy, so I grabbed it and tried running across the room. Mom screamed really loud and fell out of the bed. She called me the world's biggest asshole.
You were my baby. I started when we were younger. You were
on your own. And here it goes. I'm just a kid and a life is...
But I just wanna stay. And my friend said, I know you love her, but it's over, mate.
And where is the floof? 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 There it is.
This is Daisy. She is the sweetest Rottweiler, and she comes every 8 to 12 weeks for grooming. We're bathing her first in an aloe vera shampoo, and then I will bathe her again in a de-shedding shampoo. After her bath, we spray her down with a 50-50 vinegar water mixture to speed up the drying process. And then we blow dry her using my Canine High Velocity Dryer. After she is dry, we spray her down with the stuff for dogs and brush that through her coat. Then we de-shed her using the Equi Groomer, which apparently I had been pronouncing incorrectly. As you can see, she's losing a lot of hair. Then I clip her nails, and then I trim out her paw pads to make it easier for her owners to wipe her feet at home. After I finish her paws, I finish her off using the undercoat rake to get any fur that I may have missed. And then I clean out her ears using a 50-50 white vinegar and alcohol solution. Look how beautiful and shiny her coat is.
Get your dog ready for a walk and then act like you forgot them.
What the hell are you talking about?
Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without. Don't talk about me like how you might know how I feel. Top of the world, but your world isn't real. It wasn't ideal. So go have fun. I really couldn't care less, and you can give him my best, but just know I'm not your friend.
Salah, tunggu, salah. Ini kuncinya, ulang. Kita ulang ya.
3, 2, 1, she got me by the psycho.
Met my dad, and they fell in love, and they had me. Hi, I'm Ryan, and my life, it's kind of crazy.
Baby shark.
If you have a dog, turn your volume up to see what their reaction will be for the following sounds. Or don't, I can't really tell you what to do.
Cause you know that baby, I'm your biggest fan. I follow you until you love me. Papa, paparazzi, baby, there's no one.
We're getting ripped tonight. Oh, R.I.P. that puppy, hey. Oh, R.I.P. that puppy, hey.
Oh, you're so handsome. You're so handsome.
You are not bringing that in the house. I don't know what that is, but I see fur and mud and grass, and you are not bringing that in the house. Absolutely not. No, not happening.
Do you eat a turkey? You take a whole turkey off the counter?
Seriously, Toby?
A whole turkey. That's a bad dog.
That's a bad boy.
Was it good? You feel good about yourself? You better go lay down. Go lay down. Go.
Toby.
Go lay down.
Go lay down, Tobias.
Dad brought a girl over the other night and they were wrestling on the bed. I was pretty sure Dad was in trouble, so I busted the door of my crate and jumped on the bed to protect him. He got mad and shoved me off the bed, but I thought he was playing, so I took the girl's underwear and ran downstairs for a game of keep away. Dad was yelling and running downstairs buck-ass naked and didn't know his roommate and his date were on the couch downstairs. Everyone screamed and I had a good time.
Cause all I see broken hearts. Yeah.
Oh, the city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me and leave me alone. The city's gonna chase